shut off now. Terrific stop. Goes across. Bale in with a header and a goal. He's having to work hard to keep possession of the ball. And now the shot. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. Real Madrid leading at this point. Second half is underway here.
Rodriguez.
No stoppage. Play on for Real Madrid, says the ref. Sergio Ramos. Marcelo.
Rodriguez.
It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here.
If you look at the coaching...
Trot on! Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Modric. Some options now for the pass.
Carvajal.
Toni Kroos. Shot on! Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Lionel Messi. Looking for Iniesta. Guided on by his head. They've got the ball still. Barcelona back on the ball now. Jordi Alba. And in goes the cross. One extra minute before the whistle goes. It's coming in from Cristiano Ronaldo. The final whistle goes for Real Madrid. Well, you have to get the goals to win, but you also need defenders to stop the opposition. These defenders have done a fantastic job today.
Really impressive, it's the way that they work together as a unit when you look at that back four in particular.
Let's get a summing up on Gareth Bale's performance from Alan Smith. Alan.
He was always the man to watch for the opposition, but he couldn't keep the tabs on it at the vital moment there when he grabbed that goal.
Ignore Leo Messi, not quite on his best form today, not a real impact in the game.